हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू सी वन न्यूमेरिकल ऑन ऑटो साइकिल। दिस क्वेश्चन वाज आस्क्ड इन गेट 2018 फॉर 2 मार्क्स इन सेट 2। द क्वेश्चन इज अ व्हीकल पावर्ड बाय स्पार्क इग्निशन इंजन। स्पार्क इग्निशन इंजन मींस एसआई इंजन। एसआई इज नथिंग बट ऑटो साइकिल। सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन क्वेश्चन दे हैव गिवन ऑटो साइकिल और ऑटो इंजन, स्पार्क इग्निशन इंजन। फॉलोज योर स्टैंडर्ड ऑटो साइकिल, इट इज मेंशन दैट स्पार्क इग्निशन इज नथिंग बट ऑटो साइकिल। नाउ हियर गामा इज इक्वल टू 1.4, मीन्स द रेशियो ऑफ स्पेसिफिक हीट्स इज इक्वल टू एडियाबेटिक इंडेक्स इज नथिंग बट 1.4। देन द नेक्स्ट लाइन इज द इंजन जनरेट्स 70 किलोवाट व्हाइल कंज्यूमिंग 10.3 केजी पर आवर ऑफ फ्यूल। नाउ इंजन जनरेट्स मीन्स दिस इज द पावर जनरेटेड बाय इंजन विच इज नथिंग बट आउटपुट फ्रॉम द इंजन। Therefore, we can say output, which is nothing but power in kilowatt, it is given power, which is 70 kilowatt, right? By consuming 10.3 kg per hour of fuel. Therefore, it is a mass flow rate of fuel, that is kg per second, or kg per hour, it is given in kg per hour. Therefore, mass flow rate of fuel is equal to 10.3 kg per hour. If I want to convert into kg per second, it is 10.3 divided by 3600. kg per second. This is the conversion of kg per hour into kg per second, right? Now then the next statement is the calorific value of fuel is, this calorific value of fuel is given 44,000 kilojoule per kg. Therefore CV, calorific value of fuel, is equal to 44,000 kilojoule per kg. Now the question is the compression ratio is, compression ratio RK is question mark, compression ratio is how much, right? Now, here, this is a fill-in-the-blank question. For such type of question, there is no negative marking. If your answer is correct, you will get full 2 marks. And if your answer is wrong, you will get 0 marks. Right? But you have to put here answer correctly up to few decimal places. Here, they have mentioned 2 decimal places. Right? Now, here I am deleting the question because already we have seen the question. So, let us solve this question. Here, they have mentioned auto cycle. Now, if I draw auto cycle on PV diagram, pressure versus volume diagram, right? The first process is reversible adiabatic compression 1 to 2. Second is 2 to 3 constant volume heat supply. 3 to 4 is reversible adiabatic expansion. And 4 to 1 is constant volume heat rejection. Now for this auto cycle, they have given power output and calorific value and mass of fuel. Now heat supply is nothing but mass of fuel, mass flow rate of fuel into calorific value. If mass flow rate of fuel is kg per second and calorific value in kilojoule per kg, then kg kg will get cancelled. The answer will be kilojoule per second, which is nothing but in kilowatt. Right. So let us find this heat supply in kilowatt. Therefore, heat supply is equal to mass of fuel is 10.3 divided by 3600, that is kg per second, for kg per second, into calorific value is 44,000. Right. The answer will be in kilowatt. Now again, power output is given also in kilowatt, right? Therefore, here output, which is nothing but power, is given in kilowatt, that is 70 kilowatt. And as heat supply is input, my dear students, right? Therefore, efficiency of any cycle is nothing but output divided by input. Therefore, it is nothing but power divided by heat supply, right? So let us find this efficiency of cycle. Therefore, efficiency of this auto cycle is equal to 70 divided by 10.3 divided by 3600 into 44,000. Right. And from this, if you find efficiency of auto cycle, just put the values and simplify, you will get efficiency of auto cycle is equal to 0.556. Right. And my dear students, already in theory lectures, we have derived the formula for efficiency of auto cycle in terms of compression ratio. This efficiency of auto cycle in terms of compression ratio is 1 minus 1 upon RK raised to gamma minus 1. Right? This formula we have derived. And question is to find RK, compression ratio. Right? And gamma is given already 1.4 in the question. So let us find here, only RK is unknown. Therefore, efficiency is 0.556 is equal to 1 minus 1 upon RK raised to 1.4 minus 1. Now let us simplify this equation, and if you simplify this equation, then equation will become 0.556 is equal to 1 minus 1 upon RK raised to 0.4, right? Therefore, 1 upon, from this, 1 upon RK raised to 0.4 is equal to 1 minus 0.556. And just simplify the values, then you will get compression ratio RK is equal to 7.61. This is your answer. So, my dear students, in filling the blanks, you have to type 7.61 because they have mentioned up to 2 decimal places. Thank you, dear students. In next lecture, we will see one more numerical on auto cycle.